have a premium gold players pack. Hopefully we get something. Put in chat what you think is going to be, if it's going to be a win or a loss. And we got a badge. Found a badge. This is unfair. You need the gold. Yeah, easy pack. Okay, so I'm gonna go buy someone with the coins. I'm gonna show you the team. And write in chat where anything improvements be made, apart from anti-fatty. And someone in forward except anti-fatty, because I'm keeping him. Okay, so. I'm gonna put some good players in the game. For a new right Lima. The Vikings game. I've done two warm-up games before I came on. Oh, I think I did get rewards on my sport buttons. Yep. After I get a gold pack. I'll open up the gold pack and then we'll hop into the match. Right, is this going to be a win or a loss, this pack? Put it in chat right now. I need to do the bet. Well, you saw on screen and it was absolutely dog shit. and get rid of all the players, keep that, really good. That was 1k we met off that. Want to see if I can get a good new, what do I need? Team looks, new center mid for 1k. Tears man, and get out, bring out, no, this lad's actually decent, so I'm gonna put him on the bench, he's saved me two fucking times. I'm gonna replace him with the CDM, and I'm ready to play with CDM, so. Edith Man's gonna give me an age and kill me, Jesus. Yeah. Right, that's the squad. Don't look at my record that has the amount of losses. It's definitely, the wins are definitely 93, not losses. Definitely. Wink, wink. Bring on like team of the year or something like that.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's the Magpies against the Blades.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
The Magpies looking creative. The delivery. And the danger is still there. Oh, a tremendous block. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, he's given a corner to the referee. Well, punch happy, the keeper. And teammates to play it to. We're racing away here. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. And behind it's John for a corner. Well, punched clear. Want to give it away here. Alert defending. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. It's there for him. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Right. Come on, Willis, let us come on and play.
Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head, but whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Gundogan. He's going forward well here. Real chance. Keeper getting the touch. And problem solved for now. Effective pressure to regain possession. Adama.
The fans can sense they have the momentum here, creating plenty of chances, but can they make it count?
In it goes! Well, the pressure.
Another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guard easily evade the defender. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
He just clobbered him.
He's got the right idea with that pass. And the keeper's in trouble. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. The Magpies pushing forward with options available. Good defending to prevent the chance. Lo Celso. It did look on for them, but not to be. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Cheeseman's sight of him.
And a foul play, says the referee.
Was spoke up in his referee.
Making it clear. On a different day, it could have been a booking. Pogba. Now Suarez. Suarez.
Liam, please do not take my brother.
The equaliser. Superb entertainment. So, a level contest. 1-1. Totally fooled him. And he's broken free. And that is defending of the highest order.
Joe.
Suarez. And foul it is there. Well, the ref will hear the crowd, all right. We can hear him from here.
Nice.
He's taking some stick. In possession to give him the lead, maybe.
What?
Now the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Nice.
I actually want to come on GTA and see what's new.
Wait,
GTA? Suarez. And he's made headway.
No.
Suarez! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save. Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? Do you keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
Getting the better of his opponents. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And Luis Suarez in the centre. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Over it comes.
Wait,
far from textbook defending. Poor pass. Good movement. An incisive pass. That's all they can conjure for now. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Able to skip past his man. Oh, superb skip. Oh, in with a chance. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Dembele. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. and a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good ref.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. And a throw-in it's going to be. Tammy Abraham. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And giving it away. And we will have just one additional minute. Now veering in field. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, you might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Lee.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Into the advanced position. He's in with a chance. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
You'd expect him to stop it. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Gundogan. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Oh, what's he got and done? Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. Their play really deserves a goal. But you don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
Beautifully timed. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, he's through here. Will he finish? Well, they can... And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better. But in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
Promising sequence. Abraham. It's opening up for them. And he's made headway. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion
it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Adama, will he play it in? And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Pogba. Gundogan. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And taken away. Playing with purpose and control. Gundogan, and slipped through by Ilkay Gundogan. Could reduce the deficit, and he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Man, they have to hold this up now. I want no ship hence moments in the end of the match.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. There's the feed into the box. It comes to nothing in the end.
Nope. This is what I meant.
King?
Come on, King. Josh, in. Cross it in.
Crossing possibilities. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Pogba. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out. Useful looking ball. A matter of keeping his composure. Able to get his body in the way.
We're hanging on by fucking treasure.
And a substitution in the offing. And firing it into the area.
No.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. They've got it now, what can they do? And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Oh, come on.
A possession lost, intercepted. And a throw-in forthcoming. And the play having stopped, a chance for the referee to go back and hand out the caution. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Tielemans.
Oh. Chippers.
Going for the tink. And a goal! In his debut, no less! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, here it is again, Derek. The audacity of it, the skill, the checkers, everything. All those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. They just let his opponent glide by. Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. Second bookable offence, 2 yellows equal 1 red.
Well, you've got to use your brain, Derek. You're on a booking. You do not make a challenge like that.
Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Could be a chance to break here. Suarez. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal! They've cut into the lead! It's not settled yet! Well, how about this? 4-3. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. On the attack in the closing phase. This could be the equaliser.
Oh, that's what I meant. This is what's going to happen.
Really doing this the hard way. And level again here. This has been quite the rollercoaster.
Can't play effing up like this now. Oh, no, now he's going to be true. Oh, my gosh. Come on, lads. Shit. Go.
Tension building, still level. And played in.
Squeaky bum time, squeaky bum time. Bit really,
all
really
hands
easy,
on deck. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Oh, kicked him out.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. We have entered the final minutes of normal time.
Fuck, it's true.
Difficult to stop him. Can he put them in front? Ball is loose. And still danger here. And the final whistle at the end of the game. The two sides cannot be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about this performance, Lee?
Yeah, well, the disappointment...
Right, we're getting closer and closer to the rival. Goodness week. My phone's blowing up right now. One sec. Stop fucking sending so much stuff into the group. Fuck off before I throw this phone out the window. Seriously. This group is shut off the window. Oh, shit. Oh, Aileen, can you really say my shit down now? Bye.
Okay. What is he doing?
Thank you. Can everybody just, I'm going to turn off my notifications in a minute. That's how annoying this is getting. No, I'm seeing how much they go for. I don't have one. I'm just seeing how much they go for. Nobody has Prime Icons up for sale. Wouldn't blame them.
They'd be selling for like 5 million.
Much does a team of the year go for? Nobody's selling team of the years. How much? Is there any good men at the match? Literally, nothing's popping up for me. I'm just searching and seeing. I just want to see how much they are. But,
what are you doing,
stream? Yeah, my phone is fucking blowing up though, that's the problem. And I'm thinking of throwing it out the window. Notification after notification. Oh, I can't be bothered to listen to this phone. I'm not listening to that, I just left that phone.
Thank you.